Greenfield police have arrested a woman who investigators say posted threats against the school. Officers arrested Victoria Perkins today. Police say she shared a threatening image on her Instagram account this morning, referencing the high school building burning. The department says several parents reported that post, which led officers to Perkins. Now she's being held on a preliminary charge of intimidation. Also breaking live at 5.